Hi guys, this video is about condom size, and this is for girth. Okay, so king size condom, original or regular condom, or conform. Okay, this is a king size condom, which is 1.5 inches in diameter. The original condom is 1 3/8 inches in diameter, and you've still got space and room. And then you've got the conform, which is 1 1/4 diameter, or 30 millimeters in diameter. So you can visibly see that it is smaller compared to the king size, and seems to have space in there as well.